The Medellin cartel is not too happy about this great escape of yours. Watch yourself, okay?
Zoe, Ryan!
It was made by Ambrose, one of the 12th century's greatest alchemists.
All this hocus pocus about the Grail and finding the elixir of eternal life?
You have Diana's mirror. Where does it point?
Diana's mirror, the scepter of the triple deity, and the Holy Rose itself.
Just tell me what you want me to do!
Help me find the Holy Grail!
I will sit to the search for MacGyver.
But it holds the key to a secret that's over 800 years old. Ambrose's secret.
Why do I get the feeling that being your friend could be dangerous?
Intriguing, isn't it?
Why? You don't know that!
Why me?
Because when I think of all the brilliant things that Ambrose did to protect what was good and decent, he reminds me of you. So what better person to help solve his mystery?
That's quite a compliment, Mr. MacGyver.
I'm not interested.
Did you see him?
We have to find the Ambrose artifact.
These guys are dangerous.
You're the greatest.
You'll never find the temple.
I will take the treasure!
Can you give me a hand?